Hi everyone, 20 Minute English with Crudal. Today we are going to talk about how to use English, how to help you confident to use English. First step, you have to learn English by yourself much you can. You learn English from music, you learn English from movie, you learn English from conversation from YouTube or some teacher in YouTube. Just learn anything in English. Just learn anything in English. Number two, after you learn some conversation, some vocabulary, the next step, you have to practice. The first step, you learn about pronunciation, then you learn Finnish. You have to practice, try to pronounce it. You can practice by yourself in mirror or record sound and record yourself. Take a video. Look at your mouth, look at your lips, look at your accent. It's very good, it's okay. You replay again after you record. That helps you to improve. You know you're good or better every day. Okay, right? The last step. Find new friend who speak English. Find new friend who speak English or native speaker who does help you to improve language that so well. The last step, if you can do, you will confident when you use English. Try to do everything you can do, just do it. Believe me, I can do, you can do. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.